do you want, weirdo?
Well, I'm a magical anti-fairy, and I'm here to be your scary godparent and grant your every evil wish. You're welcome.
If you're really magic, prove it! Whoa, that's pretty cool.
Hey, fuck you. You're my problem, dude. That joke is offensive.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I'm sorry that not everyone conforms to your preconceived notions of attractiveness.
It's a joke, man.
Oh, yeah? Oh, it's a joke? How about this? Why are there so few black baseball players?
Why?
Because they're always stealing bases. Ha 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 ha!
Whoa! Hey, now that is offensive.
Hey, why do you have so many drinks and you haven't touched any of them?
Hello, Einstein. Hooves. No fucking thumbs. Can't pick up a glass.
Well, then why are you in a bar?
Eat shit, that's why, dickhead.
Let me be a Powerpuff Girl for a day, and you can ride in Daddy's limo with me to school.
No thanks, Princess. We'd rather walk our new friend Robin to school.
Very well, then. You obviously don't know a thing about first-class travel.
How about $5? Would that be $5 to ride in your limo, or $5 to be a Powerpuff Girl?
Let's go, Alfred. This is a waste of time.
Well, as long as you didn't try to fuck her and she was single.
I did try and fuck her. She was married.
Oh, you're awesome.
She's your girl's hot as shit. In the purple.
Now to align another. Curses. My isotope rack. Empty.
Shut up. Good job, Buttercup.
Yeah, nice one.
Oh, shut up.
Shut the fuck up.
You, America. Fuck you. Curses.
It's not fair! Krabs is being interviewed by Purge Perkins, and I've never even had one customer! Customer! Customer!
Peter, what are you doing?
Crack.
What the fuck?
Fucking idiot.
You motherfucker!
You've got kind of a trigger finger on that mace there.
All right, so you're my scary godparent and you've got to grant all my wishes.
Okay, fuck this, fuck it.
I'm tense because I have to bang you in 20 minutes.
Well, if it's so much of a chore.
What the fuck is going on with my life?
Fuck you!
Shut up, Chris, you idiot.
Well, learn my birthday, asshole.
I wonder what got into SpongeBob. And what the heck is that? Whose house is this?
Hi, how are you?
I hate shows that cut away from the story for some bullshit.
Oh my God, Stewie, what happened?
None of your fucking business what happened!
Curses! Curses!
Fuck, 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 fuck!
Ah, shit, I should have said something.
You're gonna have to come with us, ma'am.
What happened to the coke?
There's no coke in here.
Oh, fuck, Ricardo's gonna kill me.
I'm sick of this shit! All right? I'm not swimming across the freezing cold lake to the Isle of Total Bullshit! All right? Now give me the fucking key!
Okay, okay, dude. I've got an extra key right here, okay?
Give me that!
Jeez, relax, man!
You relax!
Look, if anybody asks, just say you solved my riddles 3.
That's the shit I'm talking about! Shut the fuck up!
Which one of you babies was it?
It was him! He did it! I've never even eaten it! Goofy, goofy, goober, goober, yeah!
Well... looks like we got ourselves a double baby!
Hey, kid! Cheer up! You need to stick with me. I'll show you a good time. Let me tell you a little story. About me, of course.
Another afternoon fucking that ass.
I took this one out for you. You take this one, I keep this. You are not taking my whole wallet so you can go shopping.
I was just gonna buy some groceries.
Bullshit.
Chris, you can't join the army. You're too young. Besides, the army's weak. Now the Marines, those are the men you want to fuck.
And then another. And then another.